Welcome to Vancouver and the annual meeting for the American Society for Mass Spectrometry, ASMS, on the World Tour of Innovation. We're at ASMS in the Thermoscientific Technology exhibit. I'm with the vice president in this area of the business, Ken Miller. Ken, we've got a phenomenal exhibit and customers are really delighted about what they see. Talk about what's exciting you about what's happening here.
We're excited to be at ASMS this year. We've got a lot to talk about in terms of our extraordinary Orbitrap technology. We're highlighting the significant accomplishments of our customers with Orbitraps using the Orbitrap Elite, the incredible resolution, mass accuracy for cutting-edge proteomics applications, as well as the amazing customer excitement around our Q-Exactive platform. Additionally, we're extending the Orbitrap franchise with the new Exactive Plus system, which makes Orbitraps now accessible and addressable for customers pursuing a very large number of routine production-oriented applications, which is a whole new ballgame for us.
And how about software? Because we've been working on that to help our customers out for a long time.
We've significantly improved our software for high-throughput screening and quantitation workflows. So actually, this is the first time I think we've been able to show up at ASMS with a very, very strong product offer coupled to a very, very strong new software package to enable new customer workflows.
And we even have greater depth of capabilities with the acquisition of Dionex.
That's true, and we're able to showcase that very, very strongly this year. So you see, we've partnered our class-leading mass spectrometers now with the incredible power of the Dionex separation technology. We brought out very innovative new products, the Easy Spray being, I think, the most significant example. But we're really excited now to be able to show up at an LC-MS focus show and have a very, very strong LC and MS product offer.
Learn more, visit planetorbitrap.com.